Problem number 27. Simplify the radical expression. We have the fourth root of 81 u cubed b4 w to the 6 and y to the 9. Not all of these are perfect fourth roots, so we are going to split them into perfect and non-perfect fourth roots. So 81 has a fourth root, it goes in our perfect, then u to the third power, remember the exponents need to be divisible by 4, and 3 is not divisible by 4, so it is non-perfect because it has less than the index, so we can't even take out something. And then v to the fourth, it is divisible by 4, so that is perfect. And then w to the 6 is not divisible by 4, but we can split it into w4 and w to the 2nd, and y to the 9th power also is not divisible by 4, so we can split it into y to the 8th power and 1y over here. So now let's take the perfect fourth roots, and the fourth root of 81 is 3, because 3 times 3 times 3 times 3 gives me 81. Then v to the fourth power is v, w to the fourth power is w, and y to the 8th you divide by 4, so you get y to the 2nd when you take in the fourth root. And left is the fourth root of our non-perfect roots, which is u cubed, w second, and y. Our final answer for this problem is 3vwy to the 2nd power, and then the fourth root of u cubed, w squared, and y.